Someone will have it.
Hannah wanted to sit next to you. She did. I remember her saying that.
Yes.
Pad holders. Yep.
Let's talk to you over there. What do you think, Max?
John, you don't bring
the should try to sneak it on here?
You can put it right there, and then we can just move the rolls.
There's a spot. That's got to go on there.
Well, there's here for that table, I guess.
Okay, yeah. Or this
underneath.
Dad, can you put some of that up? These things are so hot, you don't want to move it, do you?
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
I thought you were saying that we're going to
just want to give you a
plate.
We'll make sure he does.
The dog comes first.
Saying no, and he said, yeah.
That's one golden bird.
Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, man. And it cooks so fast, and it's all done.
Yeah. Ben is good with all his food pictures, as you have seen over the years.
That's how you remember parties.
That's right. That's right.
What did we eat?
Every time you turned a corner, everybody pointed which direction was in.
I got about 18 letters for you. I'm going to expose you one of these days, and then they're going to come and nab you. The postal inspector.
Do you see all the dogs?
So you just decided not to sleep.
Documentary. The search for Riley.
I tried. I was like, I'm gonna really
for real.
Did she told her dad and I that she gave that elf a traffic ticket?
Oh really? That dancing elf.
I kind of do. Yeah.
And remember, I got that police kit from. I gave it a ticket for bad dancing.
She's got a terrific memory. Because I said to her, the last time I saw you was when you had the elf, and Andy and I were joking about how it would always collapse. And she goes, I remember that elf. I wrote it a ticket. How do you remember that? Because you were like maybe 3 years old, tops. How old are you now?
10.
10? Oh, my God. What school are you going to?
Meadow Ridge.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is that in Orland?
Yeah, we need about a 25
Meadow Ridge. Man. Yes. Well, let me guess. If you're 10, you must be in fifth grade.
Yeah, I gotta get Dennis.
That's awesome.
I was 4'11 when I started high school. You know,
I'm 4'11 now.
I was 4'11 once. Pretty soon, you'll be past me.
My friends. Wait, how tall exactly are you?
Exactly. On my driver's license, it says 5'2, and I'm sticking with that.
5'2". All right.
Hi, Lou, it's Ken. Yes, you can have some food.
So that no one is getting, I wasn't even putting red sprinkles on them.
These cookies. And so say all of us.
These are really good.
In three words or less, do you like those cookies?
Yes.
Ooh, come on.